What's up, guys? Here we are back playing Morrowind. Don't know why I stall when I say that, but yeah. I had a problem with my last episode I did on this, so it didn't get posted. So I'm obviously a further on than I should be. Hopefully, I can now hear myself and you hear me and the gameplay, and I can hear the gameplay myself. That's right. Finally, I bought the chat link thing that goes from my controller headset to Elgato device that I use, the HD60, which means now I can hear everything instead of having to read everything off the screen. I can actually listen to it. But right, we are going to talk to Archcannon Travis. Where you at? Oh, round here. As you might know or see, I look a lot different to before, and I've got a big ass sword on my back.
I performed that ritual countless times, and it never exploded in my face before. If I discover that you sabotage
naughty.
How do you know about me? Lord Vivek told you. Of course he did. It is prerogative, I suppose. You must swear to keep this secret, though. There would be panic in the streets if the people believed one of the tribunal was incapacitated. It's true. I'm much better at scholarly pursuits than few.
Excuse me. Jesus.
Confirmed three locations from my earlier studies. Volmara, Aldrin, and Barrow.
Been full of flu the past couple of days.
I need you to investigate each.
Sorry about that. Needed a drink. Yeah, I don't know what you just said, mate.
I researched what I could using the resources available here in Vivek City. Learn more. I need an agent to personally assess each location. Lord Vivek thinks you're the best one for that job. I hope he's right.
Of course he's right. I'm top boy, top dog. There's no one better than me, he says. What can you tell me about?
I believe the mage seen in the ritual is Beryl, who works out of an ancient Velothi tower. His experiments radiate energy similar to Vivek's affliction. They're not a perfect match. Find out what he knows about it. I traced tendrils of Vivek's energy to these locations, and the ritual confirmed the connection before it went awry. Just don't discuss Lord Vivek's condition with anyone. We don't want to start a panic. If anything changes here, I'll contact you. Haven't you left yet? I researched what I could using the resources available here in Vivek City. To learn more, I need an agent to personally assess each location. Lord Vivek thinks you're the best one.
Right. Done that one. Is anything on here I can take? What is going on with? Why? Nope. Yeah, we'll do it like this.
Haven't you left yet?
Oh shit. What is that? Yes, very interesting. Whoa. Steady on. I'm getting a bit of lag on this. Oh, who's fighting? Oh, look at that. Oh, then, come at us. Pussy. Right, where have we got to go? With none of them. Oh, what's this? Ah, no, that's not the one I want. Talk to Unel. That's call for aid. Hidden harvest. Right, I want to be going this way. I think I'm going right way. For some reason, my controller screen looks a bit off. Like to the left. Oh, someone's singing in the background. Doo 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 doo. I'm so bad at this game. Where the hell do you go? It looks like there's some. Investigate. Bow. They're over there. One's over there. Two's over here. I need a horse or something. Just running about's ridiculous. Where am I at? There. I'm not really sure where the stuff I need. Actually is. I'm not jumping in that water. Swim. Well, I hope I'm going the right way. Enter Zen. Ah, that's why I'm going there. Aha! Gotta run, gotta run. Whoa. That tree moves. Look at me sword. Look at that. It's a beast. Freedom! Ooh, I've got something to kill. C- Cut your ass. Yeah, killed you. I'm going after this big bug. Whoa, where have you gone? L2. Oh, I think that's just some... Don't know why I press that. Never mind. What was that? Hmm. Right, what's this place? I don't need to be there, so carry on. It's a big world, this. Well, yep, yeah, oh, it's starting to rain. Getting wet. Ooh, what's in here? Fishing lodge. How far away? Oh, Jesus Christ, there's no way fast travel. Nope, just... Come on, you fucking big troll. Come on, you big ugly bastard. Sit your ass down. Oh, look, he was feeding on that poor armadillo looking thing. You. What's that thing? Move. Ahoy there! I am here to... Not meant to be here, actually. Didn't mind. Oh. Oh shit! I am not meant to be here, but I'm gonna have a look around. You never know what goodies are about, like some grapes. Can you climb these steps? Excuse me. Can you climb? Nope. Can't smash the box. What if we gun up there and kill this little fuckface? Die. I am a barbaric slayer. You next. Oh no. Hold up. Are you level 3? Is that what that means, level 3? Sorry, but I got a text. I don't think I'm meant to kill these people, but you know. Sod it. Why not? We're here. Passing through, we might as well cause a bit of havoc. Whoa, look at that. My head's summoned. Fuck knows what that was. Aha! Oh yes we are, this is one of the places we need to be. Whoop, and shit, went the wrong way. I don't know how to put your... How do you... Oh, there's someone we talk to.
I can't believe they want us to go outside the house to find Vaya. You look like the traveling sort. In your excursions, have you perchance come upon a young dark elf named Vaya? She went missing a couple of weeks ago and her father desperately seeks any information. That's a shame. Her father, Eris, the house counselor here in Balmoral, promises that anyone who can find her her safely to his side will be well rewarded.
But is she fit? Because if she's not fit, is she worth saving, really?
You should speak to Counselor Eris. He's opened the kin house to interview potential recruits. Freelon, Counselor Eris can be found at the Redoran kin house, and do hurry. He's ever so troubled by our failure to locate young Vaya. I have no issue with Counselor Eris seeking help. It's where he's decided to get that help that concerns
him. Ooh. Redfair.
How can anyone not know about House Redman? Is this some sort of outlander ruse? Well, in that case, Redoran is the greatest of the great Dunmer houses. He championed the virtues of duty.
Yep. Don't give a f... don't tell me I've got to speak with him and then...
Counselor Eris can be found. I have no issue with Counselor Eris seeking help. If I knew what happened to the Counselor's daughter, I wouldn't be talking to you now, would I? As far as we can tell, she left the her own accord. There wasn't any foul play involved that you're aware of.
But how do you know there wasn't? I'm not too sure. So we will tell me about house.
Well, in that case, Redoran is the grandest of the great Dunmer houses. We champion the virtues of duty and piety, and we have a proud military tradition. Our house comes first in all things. I don't understand. Eris seeks outside help. Chancellor Eris Relith oversees Redoran operations in Balmora and the surrounding countryside. He's very influential, very powerful. Usually the Chancellor doesn't allow his passions to get the better. Thea is his daughter, after all.
Right, we got no hints from him. Right, so this is definitely the place we need to be, as you can see. We need to remove that. We need to talk to people in this area. Oh, sorry. I'm tired. Whoop. Whoop. Can you talk to house guards? Who are you talking to, you bitch? I will own you. So we are running around. Who's this?
Could you spare some gold? A little food? Perhaps a fine pair of shoes? Food sates me and clothing protects me. But gold gives me a choice. Saint Veloff illustrated the value of choice when he differed blessings of the three upon you. Could you spare some gold? A little food? Perhaps a fine. Saint Rilms gave up her shoes and posed as a beggar in order to get closer to the poor. I'm no saint, but religion is a useful tool in dealing with House Redoran. Blessings of the three.
That just cost me a lot of gold. Wait, say a lot. More than it should have. Why is my game lagging? Who's this? You've got a knife with you. Oh, locked. Best not go in there. Hey. Right, where am I going? No, we won't steal anything just yet. Oh, you sad sack. There should be another information thing around here. It's locked. Good. You get your ass fucking finished before the whip and chain comes out. It's annoying, I can't find these bloody letters. Aha! Nope, that's just another useless one. So they're gonna be more on this area, obviously. Just trying to look in like all the nuts and crannies, but I have a funny idea they're gonna have like them. See, this is where I found you, the one. There. There's that one. Oh. Oh dearie me. Oh dear. Oh dear dear. Oh, fight this guild?
Outlander, I have a proposition for you. So I was right. You're a sword for hire. Excellent. My name is Marla Reethan of House Lalu, and I have a proposition for you. I need some... Piqued your interest, have I? Capital. My brother Benar and I share ownership of the mine, but I suspect he's hiding something from me. The little weasel's even locked down the entrance. Only his personal guard. There are only two keys to the mine. Benar keeps one in our manor house. The other is carried by the mine's foreman, Knox. I want you to procure a key, either one, and then search the mine for any sign. Foreman Knox is somewhere in Balmora. Should be simple enough to pluck the key from his pockets. Or, if you prefer burglary, you could take my brother's key from the desk in his study. Our manor is just up the hill to the west of town.
Yeah, that one can wait. We're too busy on this quest. Right, let me get back inside this bloody circle. I wonder if there's any on the other side of the map. Oop, there we go. There's one, isn't it? No. Randy Netch. What's Randy Netch?
I love seeing new faces. For a while, it was just the same old miners and the occasional traveling merchant. Thought Carillon might have to shut this place down. Look at me talking your ears off. What can I... At first, I assumed it was the usual house squabbles. Redoran and Hlalu arguments can get pretty heated. Then I thought maybe the Ashlanders were scaring people off. But after that proclamation, no, I'd rather not talk about that with a stranger.
Why not?
I like the color of your gold, Outlander. Just between us. I heard the house guard shut down the Shulk all night.
Oh.
To do with violent cultists who attacked the miners and took over the place. Even got the crew chief, or so I heard.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. Right, so... find the crew chief. Right, now that's thing's gone. He's obviously... where the fuck's the crew chief at? Oh, diddly 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 diddly. He's our here. Not in there though. I had Summit, who... oh. Oh, it's got a big ass lock on it. Nothing really worth stealing in these by the looks of it. Wait, that out wood. That's empty. I don't even know if I'm going the right way here. To be honest, I'd have thought it'd have been down there, this guy. Well, this is good, isn't it? I'm supposed to be doing the video of my gameplay, and I don't even know where the fuck to go. Fuck's sake. Find the crew chief. Where is the crew chief? Oh, fuck me. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm a bit stumpy, like, I'll not lie. I'm winning the race. Nope, I've died. Crew chief down here? Maybe. Okay, I can't jump over. Yeah, lug. Whoop. Nope. Surely he's got to be down here next to the boats.
Well.
Butterboo. You jump on the board. Aha! Captain Blobber's back. No. No. Oh dear, I think we've come to a bit of a... dead end. If I was a captain, well, the crew chief, I should say, where the fuck would I be?
Help me turn my luck.
Where the fucking hell is the crew chief at? Oh, it's Yed. Oh. What if it's that one?
Me more than a mountain bear that's
guzzled. Yeah, beautiful. Whatever. Go back to this because it's still my dinner.
Toast to drinking.
That's pretty a good reason to toast, mate. Everything I've got is worth nothing. Hold up, that's...
What happened? Let me see. I just tried to pet it. Damn dog bit me. Leave it alone. There's something strange about that dog.
I don't even know what dog she's on about. Why the hell was the gauntlets in a urn? Oh dear. Ah. Found him.
You shouldn't be here. Didn't you read the house? Our mine was invaded by violent cultists. They showed up and just took the place over. My people are trapped. I'm no expert, but it looked like the cultists were preparing to conduct a ritual. If before the Ashlander interrupted them. Probably because I heard one of them say, with this ritual we'll call forth a mystical weapon and attain the power of a god.
Oh.
Something along those lines. Look, I was just trying to get me and my miners out of there when the Ashlander showed up. Well, I never actually saw an Ashlander, but I heard a cultist yell, Ashlander thief, that's our mystical weapon. That's not an exact quote, but you get the idea. I don't know what happened after that. I was kind of busy trying not to die.
Covering your own ass.
Probably because I heard one of them say, with this ritual, we'll call forth a mystical weapon and attain the power. It used to be an ore mine, and we hope it will be again. My crew was inside, preparing to start up mining operations, when the cultists attacked. The way things are going, we might just have to turn the place into another Quama egg mine. Really? That's awfully brave of you. If you see any of my miners, tell them to get their arses out here. I'll wait as long as I
can. Arses!
Or until I hear screaming. Then I'll go to Balmora and try to find some help. Good luck in there.
Thank you. You always come in and help me. Yeah, I think I've went off a little bit. Just a tad bit. Oh, he's the mine. Right, let's see if I can try and beat some asses up. Oh, fucking hell. They come at us and it went blood red and I was like, oh shit, go time. No, I don't want to go back that way. Okay, you do that. I was being attacked by something. Fuck knows what that was.
Ashlanders. The Tribunal should have wiped them out ages ago.
Okay.
Certainly aren't one of our miners. So by Vivek's holy nose hairs, who in oblivion are you? Really? Then forget I said anything about his holiness's nasal training. They're some sort of Daedric cultists. They've been performing rituals, calling forth divine power, some such nonsense.
Yes, nonsense.
Right before the Ashlanders showed up, the savages barged into the deep chambers. Seemed to know about the hidden passage and everything. Stole the relic the cultists were praying over and ran for the hills.
Oh dear.
That's where I'm going, as as soon as it's safe to leave.
Well, but I just run in and kick ass. Take names later. Who are you? Wait. All right. You disturb them, mate. I am detected. Where's he gone? Come on! Come at this, bruv! Killed one. I don't know what's happening here, but I can't do much. Oh no! Run! Run! Run away! Oh shit! Where'd she come from? The sneaky bitch! I'm turning on like 10 of you. Whoa, I'm getting attacked! Ah! There's a little sneaky little shit. Run away! Oh, never! Revive here. These are a lot harder than me. Bitch. I've got everything right. Hold up. Let's get rid of some of this shit in my pockets. Oh, we could have got critical charge. Oh. Oh, well. Invent little supplies. Mm-hmm. Do we need all these recipe things? Let's just, yes. Probably regret doing that. That's the sword I've got at the moment. Yeah, we'll get rid of them and then. Now we can have a look, see what he's got. Yeah, see, we'll get that and then we'll we can put that on. Let me get rid of this. Wait, our health now, look at that. 18,000. Oh no, hold up, where is my health? Right, we're gonna try this again. This time not get our ass kicked. See, him in the distance is fucking me over. I definitely don't think I'm meant to be here this early in the game. Right, he's dead. Get this fucker out the way now. Get fucked. Ooh. Where's this took me? Where has this took me? Oh, fuck. You cunt. You take so many on the left. This mine belongs to us now. Don't worry, George, lad. I kicked their ass for you. Oh, hold up. We just got... some new legs. No, we need... Right, did I just... Ah, there is something there. Aha! Now we need to get back out over here. What I don't want is to run into the same people I've just killed, get my ass handed to me again. Which I'm not so tired. Well, we started off doing one mission and looks like we're going to end doing another mission, which was completely unexpected. But meh. Hopefully this video has turned out as I wanted. Whether it has or not, no idea yet. I hope so, because it's just annoying. I only seem to be having this problem on the PlayStation.
Did you find what you were looking for in the mine?
I did.
Of course. I perfectly understand. I think I'll wait a little longer and see if any of my miners were able to escape from the cultists. Luck with your mission. Whatever it is.
Oh, we have done. That was... Ah, right, right. That was one part of the mission. Oh, well. But yeah. What I am going to do is end this video here. And on the next video, we will be doing the Investigate Barilzar's Castle. But, yeah. Hopefully you like this video. If you do, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. I've got some... Well, I wouldn't say exciting, but... some different content coming up soon. It should be, well, hopefully they'll be here in the next week, which will be monthly. It is a monthly subscription I'm doing, but just have to subscribe to see more. I will be posting on my Twitter and obviously on my Instagram. If you want to check that out, it's at GaryM1989 for Twitter, and it is. I actually don't know what it is for that, but. For Instagram, but anyway, I'll leave a link in below for you in the description box. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.